Psalms 119 and read verse 7. Psalms 119 and verse 7. I will praise thee with uprightness of heart when I shall have learned thy righteous judgments. Here reading of God's word.
Amen.
Amen.